alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she can fuck all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week fucked around and got a triple-double. Freaking niggas every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. Showers. Didn't even get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday, them booze tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled way past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a nigga's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to Show Dog's house, they was watching you on TV raps. What's the haps on the cracks? Shake them up, shake them up, shake them up, shake them. Roll them in a circle of niggas and watch me break them with the 7-11. 7-11, 7 even backed on Little Joe. I picked up the cash flow, then we played bones, and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day. Left my nigga's house paid. Trying to fuck since the 12th grade. It's ironic.